Lakshmi God. Lakshmi, you want wealth, you worship Lakshmi, right? You want a good husband, you go to Lakshiva. You have an exam, you worship Saraswati, help you to study, you do mystical arts. There are so many different devas, and they are controlling the government, just like in every country. There's a government, there's different offices, different ministers, and there's one supreme over everyone. There's a president. In the same way, there's one supreme lord over all the devas. That one supreme lord, he is controlling, he's a, you know, the final say, original, he's original, everything comes. So, we have to understand how to live in this world. We want, there are three stages of karma. There is vikarma. Vikarma means acting against the scripture. When you act against the scripture, you get reaction. You suffer. Suffering comes, disease, economic problems. Legal problems, these kind of